Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So, today we're doing a bedroom makeover. Well, I already did my desk. Oh, that's so freaking bright. It smells so good. Okay, so we have my diffuser on. So we have my bed done. I know it was like, y'all helped me do it like this before, but I decided to put it this way and like it looks so comfy. So it's been about like a minute now. You guys are gonna help me, like, cause the whole rest of the room, like my bed over there, is so messy. So you're gonna help me. Okay, so headphones. I'm probably gonna put everything in these cubbies here. So that's what I'm going to do.
Okay.
So I'm gonna put everything in these six cubbies I have. So my electronics and all that stuff are gonna go in here. We have my extendable headphones from Justice. Snap back into place. Okay. I just want to point out how easy it sits there. I'm gonna get all the stuff over here and I'll be right back. It's probably gonna take me like 5 minutes, but it's gonna be like 1 second for you. Okay, yeah, so I have everything from off my bed over here. So I actually got free AirPods. Well, not AirPods, but like earbuds from, because they had to spin a wheel at the expo today from Wilma's Transitions Society. Shout out to you. Yeah, but a bucket full of stuff. Valentine's Day stuff, but like also trash. Jewelry box. Some expensive jewelry. And you guys can also go ahead and buy these bracelets by me. I made them. You just have to link below your size and I can make them. So, good. That's going to go under there. Junk is just gonna go in one. Something like all these pens. My friend Lily, yes, I'm doing this for you. She really wanted to see this pen that I had, a black light pen. So I'm just showing you guys. So here's the touchpad for like your iPad and stuff. Doesn't have a hole in it, just saying. And then the flashlight is on. So there's the touchpad, and then on the other side, you just push down that, and there you go. It's a black light. It was actually a flashlight, but I colored it blue. Is that cool? I'm gonna start blinding you now, and then when you open it, it's a pen. See? Proof over here. I have my recyclable pen. I only use recyclable pens. Soap. have like all my notebook stuff down there. I'm gonna go grab it. Come with me. Here it is. Okay. Oh my god, look at that drawing. That is so weird. Oh, hideous. And I drew it. It's hideous. Disgusting. Now we're gonna move. We don't have that much time. Don't know where to put it. So I'm gonna be back when I'm done folding it. Okay, so it's all folded and put it away. Book. We're done that section. So now we're going to move on to over here. Okay, so that's my dirty laundry pile. If you hadn't noticed, I have a lot of laundry to do. This. So I'm just going to fold it. Done that. This pillow here. I get on top.
we're pretty much done. I don't know where I'm gonna put my science poster. Probably going to keep it there. So now I'm gonna do my poster. Change of plans. We're gonna put it So I'm pretty much done in my room. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm just gonna give you a little montage. Okay. So here, this electronic box, science pocket, TV, empty bubble water. Side table, diffuser, bubbly water, speaker, wood, side table light, bed. Okay, alright. Blanket, pillow, back pillow. Oh yeah, I put this thing on my phone. I kind of regret it. So, turns out if you can pull hard enough, they come off. Put it back on. I don't think I'm gonna keep it on here because it's not the pink that matches my phone. So probably not gonna use that. No. Okay, I'm gonna try getting it. It is like it also takes off all the dead skin on your face. See you guys next time. Bye.